cook operates and all the coaches, whatever they're getting done in the practice gym, they know what they're seeing. They know what they need.
Second touch by Hilly with the kill.
That was just smooth.
Impressive. That is in the positive in that regard. Pulled out of the net by Hilly. Acro attack. Off the scoreboard, and it will be played. Lober.
Getting this comfortable lead right now.
Things like that by Lauren Barnes dictate whether you sleep on your right or your left side of the
night. For sure.
Just working down the line. Spreck all 6-9.
Getting out of the back row as well.
Nina with the pass there is Dips out of the back, and Dips delivers your second goal from the back row.
These are big matches. You have the title on the line. Everybody knows it. You probably don't talk about it too much in the locker room, but at the same time, they know it. So how is she going to play in a night like this?
Combo run is not cool, Spreck. She is right there for the block. Much is made about, you know, Reggie being 6'8", athletic, and she can't, but she's a kid, didn't play volleyball for long. What doesn't get talked about a lot is how competitive and fierce she is, and much of what we're seeing right now for that is absolutely absurd. Tip try Haynes spins around to take it. Back row, there's Cuban. Good dig by Barnes. Having a night. Kaylee Akana still at the service line.
Old Loberg out. Two now.
Yeah, Robinson again. Robinson has been good here. And you don't appreciate how good that pass was from Barnes until you see it from behind and realize the base stuck there. He kept the platform. That goes off the top of the block. Give it off the top of the block. Good effort to the over. And wide, pointless Hudson.
That was Boyer chasing the ball down, saving that one.
Dana Retke fist pump there from the face. Off the tape, nearly three in a row. Leads to the overpass. Retke got it.